starlings gather in the evening. Huge flocks of little birds whooshing in over the river at garden field, moving fast and collecting stragglers as they come. Petalins form, they wheel, fling themselves across the February sky in this clear light, under clouds marbled from white to grey. Sing, sing in praise of this evening.
And the birds in the sky.
Shoals of birds rushing in over the bare ash trees, the low hills, and the bleached winter grass in stone-walled fields. Arriving from Kilbannon, Kilcleaventy, Galatlone, Ardloch, Killalunty, Eardloony, Ballinagathy, and still they come, and still they come, but attention is riveted to the big picture, a moving magic carpet tapestry of dancing silhouettes. Sky surfers, whirling, spinning, diving, rolling formations in time and space. Perfection in many dimensions and in all directions. Folding back upon themselves, the density deepens, darkens and moves on. Thousands upon thousands as one. Battalions on parade.
The birds in the sky.
And suddenly it's time. The starlings drop down from their magnificent airplane. They settle into a grass evergreen plantation and are still. Sky is empty, except for the clouds in the dark evening and the murmuring.
Sing.